over for you.
Watch out for the wave!
Over there! It's pure vanilla cookie!
He's trapped in a jar! That's cruel and just...
Look! The light of truth is gathering around pure vanilla cookie!
You're too late. Have you an inkling as to how much I have longed for this moment? Behold my ascension and kneel before the new master of the world.
Not if we have anything to say about it.
It's over for you.
Watch out for the wave.
Shinies.
Gingerbread.
You. I'm not.
Do you? We cookies are made to be eaten. Have you ever wondered why your body is so crispy? So that you could be munched with delight. Or why your body is coated with sugar to ensure every crunching bite is sweet.
What on earth, Brad, is she saying? Gingerbread? She's spouting lies and nonsense, right? Right?
Of course she's lying. Cookies weren't born in the oven to be snacks.
Still, you remain ignorant. Useless, all of you. Wasteful pieces of dough like you.
Out of my way!
It's over for
Watch
you.
Watch out for the wave!
Shinies.
Over for you.
Watch out for the wave!
Cannonball!
Shinies!
Out of my way!
It's over for you.
Watch out for the wave!
Cannonball!
Shinies!
Out of my way!
It's over for you.
Watch out for the wave!
Shinies.
It's over for you.
Watch out for the wave.
Out of my way.
Shinies.
It's over for you.
Watch out for the wave.
Out of my way.
Over for you.
No. No! But I was so close. You foolish crumb for brain pests. Crumble, all of you.
No! Stop!
What? Huh? Oh, wow! We're still all in one piece! Is everyone all right?
Pure vanilla cookie! You protected us!
Thank goodness. I was able to protect everyone. This time.
No! This cannot be! My intricately crafted plan has gone to crumbs. Was it meant to end this way?
Dark Enchantress Cookie, though unfortunate, I shall guide you to safety.
Are we too late? Oh, Pure Vanilla Cookie, you're all right.
Black Raisin Cookie, you have come to the aid of the cookie who has betrayed your village.
Well, I can't say that I wasn't angry before, but I too would have had no choice but to leave. Congratulations, Pure Vanilla Cookie. The Vanilla Kingdom can now start rebuilding. Should I be calling you King?
King. I have, in fact, been pondering about abdicating the throne.
What? How can you say that?
I wish to make this place a kingdom belonging to all cookies. A home for all, with no king or any subjects. A home for the cookies of the desolate village. A haven for cookies who have escaped the oven. The flavors, textures, none of this will matter. All will be welcome to live in happiness. Spending time at your village has opened my eyes.
A noble cause. That's why I love our village. We may be poor and hungry, but we always have each other's backs. And actually, living here doesn't seem too bad either. The villagers might finally get the chance to pursue their dream. What does everyone think? Should we try to build a new life here?
I'm good with the broom. I can clean up the streets.
Ooh, I like organizing things. Can I be in charge of recycling?
Excuse me, Pure Vanilla Cookie? Are you sure about this?
I have finally dawned upon the truth. We are all kings and heroes. Isn't that what your kingdom looks like as well?
He's right. Our kingdom doesn't have a king, but everyone worked together to build it from nothing. And that is the way of us cookies.
Then, what's your next move?
I've still a task at hand. I must find my friends.
The ancient heroes!
Yes, my closest friends. Together, we've been through thick and thin, and I miss them. I do, however, have a request to make. I can only wonder what happened to Dark Enchantress Cookie. What secret did she hold that I could not notice, despite having spent years beside her? What was it that she saw that twisted her very soul? Can you find out what exactly drove her to this path?
Sure thing. Leave it to us. We'll find out why Dark Enchantress Cookie is doing this. And on our way, we'll make sure that all cookies are safe and happy.
Thank you. All of you. I will cherish the memories we have made together on our journey. May you remain crispy and fresh in your journeys.